with that, I would like to introduce a man who I truly believe will be outstanding in every way and will be the next Vice President of the United States, Governor Mike Pence. Thank you.